Ciao a tutti, hello everyone, welcome back to my channel with another video. In today's lesson we will see colors in Italian, I colori, I colori. I will pronounce each word twice so you can hear and pronounce with me. Bianco, bianco, white, nero, nero, black, azzurro, azzurro, light blue. Blue, blue, blue. Arancione, arancione, orange. Giallo, giallo, yellow. Verde, verde, green. Rosa, rosa, pink. Rosso, rosso, red. Marrone, marrone, brown. Viola, viola, purple or violet. Grigio, grigio, gray. Grigio, gray. Note, if you have dark color, light color or pale color, you can change adjective according to the color. So, if it is dark, you can say scuro. If it is light, chiaro. Or pale, pallido. Scuro, dark. Chiaro, light. Pallido, pale. Remember one thing also. Remember that with respect to the gender, giving a color name. For example, the red t-shirt or red shirt in Italian is una camicia rossa. Because camicia is feminine, so red color also in feminine form. Here I have a single question for all of you. Qual è il tuo colore preferito? Which is your favorite color? Please answer in comment box. Thank you so much. And if you like my videos, please subscribe it for more videos. Thank you so much. Ciao, ciao.